Deep in the darkest green forest, on a plant's most tiny leaf, an even smaller tree frog takes a drink of great relief. For though tree frogs are tiny and their appetites are small, every frog needs water if they too survive it all. And nature is so magical, sometimes a drop of dew that sits upon a tiny leaf will offer life anew. Now we are not frogs, but we need it. Every creature that lives on earth. Survive without it. Water is life's great mystery. That's why we must come together, protect our rivers and streams. While the rain it falls so softly, giving life to our hopes and dreams.